What up, fam? C-Mark on the track. I believe Witty Beats is on this too. This is Josie with Pulesha. Mamuvika mu Pulesha. Paka afu miyoru imbobagam. Temoku li king. Ulo imbechive mba iwe. Okay. Good backing. Bafake Pulesha, catchy. I like the drums too. Bafake Pulesha. Sheesh. This boy got many pockets. Back yourself.
You've done so much for me, baby. You deserve better.
You deserve better, babe.
Forever together.
So.
How much you believe in me? Kulibe wina anga tenge malo yako Udindo uyo watenga Nobody else
Mwai chana angutarai mena angutachitire shani. He's just a good writer. He's poetic with it. See? Good songwriting here. Bafake Pulesha. Hey, you've surprised me, man. Chimemba. Okay. Bafake Pulesha. Bafake Pulesha. Bafake. Hey. Okay. Wafundwa mfu kusunga. Hey. Rhyme we. Pingi Valanda. Hey. Pressure. Bafake Pulesha. Do the body dance. Witty beats go crazy. No, Nankwe C-Mark, what up, man? I love this. Effortless, dope, sapphire. You know, Josie can sing. One of them dudes, I feel like songwriting is just done even in their sleep. They're just like, oh, I got a song. Where's the studio? Oh, it's in my bedroom. Let me do it. I love this song. The backing is dope. The hook is catchy. What more is there to say? I noticed a brother the other day saying, Aba blogger, mwambika mpresha zona. Mwari kingenyi mboya ndimpaka balas na skana ifu mewa boom play. I think he even promised a video. Hope I'm not mistaken. But honestly speaking, this dude is way up there. Nice. He's coming up nicely. You know, that song he did with Galaya Music, Navena Toela, one of the biggest songs right now. I think it hit a mil. Before that, Lobola, with New Age, he also did a song with Reese. He's just a good songwriter and he's got soul. You know, I like the drums that were in here, the live drums. Bam, 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 bam. Elaya palakwaya kwa Burna Boy sometimes. Elaya bonfia master. You know, master? Mastercraft. Yeah. These guys are good. I mean, Awiti beats Nassim Mark, who produced this. It's a dope song. Yes, we have a paise. And I pleasantly surprised that this guy can actually sing Muchivemba. I always like pegged him for a rapper or a singer who does songs Muchinyanja Kozwakuno, but his Bemba is really that good. That was a surprise. Josie, Pulesha. Mwale mfashani, ururimbo rukali, lwala babika mpulesha, nangululishani. It's a good one for me, man. It's a good one for me. Let's see how the Zambians accept and listen to it and just what judgment they give it. But all in all, this is something I'd listen to, like, just chill with. Like, when it comes on, nangupachirimba tetin chinja tiyo. This is some good writing, some good vocals in here. Boy can sing and he can write. Let me know what you think. Josie out here proving he can do it on his own without a label, man. Production, attention to detail, soundy. Laka laka. Laka laka.